Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. The fifth beta version of iOS 16 has a feature many iPhone users have been missing. The battery percentage in the status bar at the top of the screen shows at all times on the home screen. App pages, and apps, and more. Just go to settings. Swipe down and tap battery. Tap the toggle next to battery percentage. See, the number will appear. If your iPhone is in low power mode, the battery icon turns yellow but still shows the percentage. When charging, you'll see the percentage with a small charging icon. If your iPhone is below 20%, you'll see the icon turn red with the percentage number. However, there are a few caveats. Make sure you're running iOS 16 Beta 5 or Public Beta 3, and only these models appear to work with the new feature. Right now, I have iPhone X and iPhone 13 mini. They're both updated to latest iOS 16, but the percentage doesn't show on my iPhone 13 mini. This is probably due to space constraints and / display quality. An Apple spokesperson didn't immediately say whether the battery percentage will make it to the final cut of iOS 16, but this has at least met the expectations of iOS users. So what do you think about the iOS 16 iPhone battery percentage? Are you excited to see it return? The official version of iOS 16 will be temporarily released next month. For this, you can use iCareFone to back up your data. Using 10-share iCareFone is a new way to back up all your data to PC. And it also supports backup of all data types. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like our videos. Stay tuned for our next video.